All right, everybody, we're gonna get to our Clash Royale awards. Just want to thank some of our sponsors that are helping make today possible for everybody. Nebraska Army National Guard, Midland, Concordia, York, Wayne State, Hastings College, Norfolk Land Party, Wichita State, Prairie STEM, Strive AV, and the OAS. So we got a couple of representatives from those sponsors. Yes, definitely.
Hey guys, my name is Chris. I'm a recruiter for York University. It's been awesome to be able to host this event here this weekend. So just congratulations on making it to state. It's been great to host it and to see you guys use your talents here. It's nice to have York High School here. Protein advantage, that's nice. Good job, guys. But York University, we have a table over there. We have all sorts of information. We're really trying to support the esports program, so just for competing today, everybody who competed in esports does get a scholarship for esports at York University. So we have some folders over there that your coaches can pick up. I'll have that information in that packet. So thanks for coming out and come talk to us at our tables tonight. Thanks, guys. We got a rep from Concordia here, Coach Hines.
Hey everybody, congratulations to all of our winners, and just super excited to be here to see how far esports has gone. It's just really exciting to see everybody here, but feel free to talk to me. I'll be here for a little bit longer to talk to you about Concordia University. We're just located down in Seward, Nebraska, so not too far away from here, but we offer many of the same games are here, League of Legends, Overwatch, Valorant, Smash Bros, and Rocket League. So come by and talk to me. Love to get to know you, but congratulations to everyone here.
All right, let's get to our awards, because I know York kids have a long way to go yet tonight. So. In fourth place, the Clash team from McCook. From Waverly. So, same runner-up is Skutt.
Thank you.
2023 NSCSA State Mario Kart Champion.
Clash Royale.
Clash Royale.
Where's Hinkle?
Listen, I don't know if I can see these guys. This isn't, I don't want to be here. Clash Royale champions, the team from York.
Guys, hold up twos.
How are we doing? Can we photo?
Yes.
We predicted it.
All right, we'll be back. What time are we starting back up again? 3:30 with Division 1 Clash Royale.
You're staying short.
Yeah.